Ready for a scene? No, you're not, apparently, because Bisk says something. Okay, now you're ready. This will be immensely easy, because they are once again, rada, right in the middle where I can kill them. Haha, tyranny ends here, douchebag. I'm not sure if I've seen this before, this doesn't seem familiar at all. Yep. Blah, 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 you're a douche. It is. You're a terrible king, douchebag. Blade of Justice. Oh yeah. Hey look, special battle music for this battle, yay. Unless he dodges a ton, he's just gonna die a horrible death. Annihilation! We don't even get to see what super special awesome attack he has. Ha. How sad. Except I don't care. It is. Lies. Who will cut you down first? Hey, don't let him escape. Don't let him hobble off and glitch through the door. Why you let him glitch through the door? Hey look, it's Yamil. Because you're a douche. Oh yeah. Yamil's awesome. Finish him. Use Fist of the Beast King. Haha. Oh yeah! Obliterate him! Mine crush. No. Close though. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Okay then. That was definitely a something. What's going on here? Another scene. F Yamil the Chosen. Okay then. Same to you. It really shouldn't be. Okay. What's your goal? I have altered the deal. Pray I do not alter it further. I don't think so. No! Join forces! You're chaotic anyway, it's not like it matters. Can't let you do that, Star Fox. Oh shit. No, I don't want to fight Yamil. He's too awesome. Stop it this minute. Damn it. I don't know why I'm changing my balustrade. Oh my gosh. Oh, that was a lot less. I think your father did better against me than you did. Sorry, bro. But you kind of need more defense. Well, that was fun. Congratulations! You just killed your best friend since childhood. How does that make you feel? Hungry. Sad music is sad. Oh, hey. She is Mari. Or that. No. Yay. Okay. I don't remember this either, so maybe this will make things make sense. Makes sense. Your hair is all creepy and white. Or is it silver? Yes. That was odd. Uh-huh. Compassion. Okay. 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 This makes total sense. Aw, that's sad. Apocrypha. Crap. Word I can't pronounce. Okay. Came across the Chaos Gate. Huh, nice. Well, that's a stupid thing to agree to. Well, that's just bullshit. Who wrote this crap? There's a script? Yes, of course the legend's true. You've seen demons and shit, man. That sucks. You're still you. Yay. Wait. Don't do that, that's stupid. Okay. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? I'm confused. Yeah. Answer the question. But would it actually end it? Yeah, like make sure you don't kill yourself. You better not kill yourself, or I'm gonna be pissed off. It hasn't. Don't kill yourself. Don't go emo on me. Come on, man. Don't pull out a knife out of nowhere and kill yourself. Fuck! Shit. Now she's gonna stab you. No! No! Back off! Oh gosh. What the fuck just happened? Seriously, Magnus, you could have done something. You could have done something too, Yamil. You're not completely useless. Shit. Well, crap. Well, I'm sure most of the people care about that. It kind of is. Well, that wouldn't be good. They're kind of dicks. Yeah, that. Unless they're over-leveled, ogres really aren't that intimidating. They're just kind of big and ugly and stupid. Great. Yemmel's dead. Fuck. That's... This is really sad. Man, what? There's absolutely no way to save Yemmel either. No matter what you do, he's going to die. It really sucks. That's a weird thing to ask. Yes. Come on, let's go, let's go. Oh, yeah. Well, it's not... What advice could you give us? So... Blah, 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 go away. No one cares. We need to defeat our enemy. Okay. Aruba Plains, we're going back to, I think, one of these two places. We're gonna get back there and then hell's gonna break loose. But not right now. Right now, going to Aruba Plains, apparently. But not right now, just next time right now. But whatever. So, see you next time on Ogre Battle 64. See ya.